can
and don't forget the Truly Me Street Shake.
Now let's open. Yes, guys, we're going to do it the numbers way. 89, 90, 91. So first is 89 Street Shake. And she's even the one for Truly Me, so she doesn't.
They're all Truly Me, the ones who have like color hair.
Oh my!
Oh, look. Of course, like the front book has every American girl.
Guys, I really don't
forget this. So, guys, now that we opened her,
and guys, if you
didn't know, it says a test. It says American girl.
Don't. Oh yeah. And she has brown, green, blue. Hair!
Whoa, that is a lot of hair.
This is my favorite part, taking of this off.
Come on, you can do it, Megan.
Ooh.
Ew.
But,
I love her hair.
So guys, I love the hair. And she has three colors. So next is a 90 Street Chop Truly Me Girl. I mean, look at her down here. So nice.
Hey guys, now she's out. Okay.
So.
She looks like the ocean hair.
Why is that always so hard?
My God.
Well, it looks like a bit of hair sticking. Next one is the 99 Street Chalking. So let's just. Okay, now guys, she's out. Now let's pull up her.
Oh, look how cute that is.
Okay, now I'll take off. Okay, good.
Oh, look at that crown. Like, beautiful curls.
She has pink and purple. Look at that. Look at that. And look at her jacket.
Why, Vita? The folks.
Oh, look. She has glittery purple shoes. Ooh.
Guys, now they're all out. How I love her is because her hair is green and blue. And you can do this. And what I love about it, that her hair is so soft and cute. And I love the rose and her outfit. And it says, Born to Shine. So guys, now we decided, and her name is now, dun 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 dun,
drum roll,
please.
Ocean.
Yeah, because her hair, everything matches like the sea. So now let's move on to the
Purple girl. So now we're just going to talk about purple.
So I really love about her hair because it has our favorite color. Say, look at the highlights. I really love the pink highlight. And I really love her curls are so pretty, like ours.
Yeah.
What I love about it is her outfit looks so nice and mostly DJ.
And I love her purple new sparkly
Me
shoes.
Me too. She looks so shiny and pretty.
And I love her hair. It's so curly. Oh, and it's pink and purple are my favorite colors.
Maybe Victoria?
So guys, we have decided Victoria or Violet. So guys, we have decided the winner of the name is Victoria!
Welcome, Victoria, to our collection.
And even Ocean.
Yeah.
Now, the last one, which is my favorite.
I really love her hair because it's showing her that she looks like an octopus.
And I love the hairstyle and the green and blue.
I really love the highlights so much. Just look.
It's like very nice.
And I really love her shoes. Look how pretty they are. They have roses in them. Like,
what? And I like this look a lot.
That's a look. And we just say a name.
So, what should we do?
Maybe.
Anna?
Stella? Layla?
Kaya? Maybe Oceana?
I think this is going to be Layla!
Welcome to the collection.
Thank you. this is Oceana, what Megan decided.
Yeah.
And this is
Victoria.
Yes. And this was later.
So guys,
this is the Tournament Street Chick Collection. Chick and stylish accessories.
And collect on.
What's your comment to the other one?
Oh,
I love it. Okay, and I think I know what. Wait, where is it?
I can't see
anything. Look, there's a phone case and even a phone here. Whoa.
And there's socks, hat, glasses on my lot.
Look, guys, look at the phone case. It's like green. And it has this for it to not like drop it. Like when you're coming, you can like to. Oh, hello,
Shun. Okay. Hello, Shun. It's in it. Okay.
So, guys, first, this is how your screen is when you're on a phone. But and then, if you swap it, there's like a column. And it says, Dad is calling.
Wait. And if you see this, look, it has even Minecraft.
Oh,
yeah. And if you flip it over, it has the weather. It's 77 weather degrees.
And this is where, like, the holder where the American girls get to hold a phone.
Yeah.
See? So now I finished doing the phone. And now she's going to open her phone, unlock it, and play Minecraft. Sneaky. Hello, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Open.
I'm opening some money. Yeah, I just want some money.
Oh,
some
money. I want money too.
So, guys, I'm gonna open this. I don't know if this. I think it's a necklace. No, it's a bracelet.
Come on, money. Come out.
Yeah, it is a necklace. So, guys, here is how it is. This is a necklace, and it has a star, and it's like silver. It's so nice.
Oh, it's a Gucci.
Girl. Okay. that. In the Gucci. So, guys, I really like the accessories, but mostly my favorite, if I had to choose one, my favorite accessory had to be the phone.
Because my favorite accessory had to be
that.
And they what? No, my Megan Cook and Ivan, see, are you serious? This is a fake laugh.
Okay, and guys, if you don't know how to put these apps inside a phone, it's easy. So you go back, you notice this, you're supposed to take this off, but you're not gonna break it.
Yeah.
But then you need to put it in. I don't know what just to write. You need to put the app in. And then close it. Wait. Then. Okay. So now, then, you have a different screen and the screen. If you want American Girl to hold it, you just put it in. Wait. You put it inside. And done. Now you have your own very own phone. She's checking the weather and she's because she wants to go outside. And it's 77, which is perfect for her to go outside.
Look how cute she is with those glasses.
I mean, they're so stylish. I want to wear them on, so.
So cute.
I love this American Girl. So now let's test them on. Hello, everyone. Hey, guys. Down here.
So there's some money in here. So let's see how much money there is. There's one, two, 3, 4, 5. They're $5. Now let's go shopping.
And they're also a pair of socks. Well, we almost forgot. And guys, look at our whole rainbow girl dolls collection. It's huge.
Totally.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 dolls in the American Girl Rainbow Collection. But anyway, bye guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And hit the notification bell so you won't miss any new videos we post.